on canoe carry. Still on the 5 minutes wilderness. I came up Raven Lake Road. Just on the way to the forest. Start bushwhacking. Flies are biting like crazy, so another Birdathon starting tomorrow. So I'll go back on the road a little ways. Heading northwest towards the southern tip of a large block bog between. Stand. On the way there's supposed to be some cliffs with some really good views, and we'll see if we can hit those. Looks like I'm gonna, no matter where I start, I'm gonna start climbing at the beginning. This looks good enough. Leaves are just starting to come out. So, pink and green. And of course, the Wichalpo has already gotten a big, good head start. As have the trout lilies on the ground. Bushwhacking full pack on since last year. Last June, I think. Last year. I don't see the road. Thank you. great. Let's try to stay off the lichen as much as possible. View. This way. Off the cliff. I don't know if you can see it, but that's Raven Lake up there. Shallow pond right below me. And Stillwater Reservoir to the south. Black flies are even bad up here. There's a lot of lichen up here. Doesn't look too like it's been too much disturbed. I don't know. Maybe there are more cliffs down there. I'll look later. I think I'm gonna take a rest here. Shut off the camera. Be back in a little while. Now down there you can see the old where Raven Lake Road continues up the hill. That's pretty cool. Black flies are going to be bad. All right, signing off.